What's up, everyone? It's Mayfior3 coming to you from Mario Party Deluxe. Alright, time to begin another episode of the series. And, no character requests at the moment, but it's time to do another, I guess you could say, WAS Cup. So, yeah, I'm pretty sure they're setting up the room right now, so I'll see you guys once I get started. Alright, here we are. There's only four of us so far. Oh my god. I guess I'll just say hello at least. So, I guess I'll see you guys once we get set up and get started. Alright, we're finally about to get started. It took us long enough. Alright, where do I want to go first? Alright. Alright, Yoshi Circuit. And for this episode, I'll be playing as... Toadette! And did I just see the name Wass? Is he really here, or is someone just messing around with his name? Ah, really? Whatever. Ow! What the hell? Did I hit him and he... What? Hit me? Okay. That was weird. Oh boy, this is gonna hurt. A lot. Oh, I saw that banana just before the ink got on me. Oh, don't mind if I do. First race, first place. My god, that was close. Grumbo Volcano. It turns out that is the WAS. Huh. The first time I seen him with a TC added to his name. Then again, I should have known that sound. He's the only one who I see drives that, the Flame Rider. good to have you part of this, man, because this is your cup, so makes sense. Whoops. Huh. Does not take the glider and reach it a little faster? Interesting. This dude behind me is a little bit too quiet. I don't know what he's up to. Even though I don't care about coins, but still, also, that didn't get stolen. Damn. Ha! It's a good thing I took the other way. At me with shells. He had triple red shells at the end. Okay, quadruple shells, okay. Oh, wow. Talk about trying to kill me much. Oh, Waz got kicked out. That sucks. Tick-tock clock. Damn. Sorry, Waz. Sorry you got kicked out. I know how that feels, man. Trust me, I know. That's why I said the online server for this game is kind of bogus. Actually, the whole server, online server itself is bogus. Do I need to bring up Splatoon 2 server? I'll be happy to. Oh boy. Oh boy. These shells ricochet off the walls like that? I wasn't taking that chance. And again, it could still hit me from the side. Oh, got someone with that. Ah! He had a red shell and tossed it backwards? Okay. What? I got triple mushrooms in second? Okay, yeah. Now that was a ripoff for me to get that in second. Dolphin Charles. Ah, man, seems like Waz is having a hard time. I think it's the connection or something. It might be. And I don't blame him. Nintendo really needs to get their server fixed. Like, badly. And I don't know how long it's going to take for them to do some updates on this game. Especially on this game's hitbox. I mean, hell, they installed a toy for this game twice. But they can't... They can't actually fix the hitbox. I guess they're just being lazy. Kinda, pretty much they've been lazy when they brought this game back from the Wii U version. Ah! Shit! Oh my god, he tried to hit me with that. Oh boy. Whoever tossed that, thanks. What? I said put this behind me. Come on, gang. Or controller, I guess. I don't know. Damn. I said put this behind me right after I used my mushroom. Oh, well. Excite Bike Arena? So we're doing 12 races and this is the 5th. Ah, of course. Right, tossing that backwards? I would at least held on to it. See, someone just cut right in front of you. Oh, there we go. Woo! I wonder who planted that down. Ah! Ah! Give my one coin back. Whoa! god! Dude! Thanks for the second? It's like you slow down for a second. Bowser's Castle. Sixth race, so we'll be halfway done after this. I smell something coming. Just so you know, I took that hit on purpose, because I knew he'll probably have something like that behind me. And there's that too, okay. That's what I was expecting to happen while I was gliding. That Bowser was a little bit too quiet for his own track. But then again, I don't know who had the lightning. I think it was Bowser, I'm not sure. Toad Harbor. Ah, crap! Ah, did not mean to do that. I didn't mean to drop it so soon, I trigger happy. Something doesn't feel right. I feel like something's on its way. Well, minus a blue shell, of course. Like, when does that not show up? Wait, was there a blue shell during Bowser's Castle? I don't remember one. Wow, I just left everyone. Oh, there's the That's wrong. Somebody held on to that on purpose. That's wrong. That was dirty. Come on, don't do that to him. Wild Woods, you're welcome, by the way. There was another track I wanted to pick, but this will do too. Honestly, you can kill this game. Well, you can beat this game in any car or character as long as you have acceleration wheels. Oh hell no! You ain't sniped. I knew you was gonna try that. Nope. Nice try though. I'll give you an A for effort. There you go, you have that. Oh, that's too bad I shelled you. I could have bombed you. But the chance of getting a bomb at first is pretty low. But not as low as getting a super horn at first. Animal Crossing. Let's see what season we're gonna get for this one. Looks like spring. That's what I know is the cherry blossoms. Interesting how I got two double protections. I'm happy with that. I think that was coming from me. Or meant for me, but I think someone got in the way. Ah! Ah, man. Ah! Well, I'm getting hit, but it seems like there's something going on back there, too. Muma Meadows. Wow, I thought that was coming from me. It really did look like it was coming from me. No joke. What happened to... Oh, there he is. Damn. What the hell happened? He was right behind me at one point, then... He's gone. I'm talking about Dry Bones, by the way. Son of a bitch! I did not think I was gonna get that. Okay. I really didn't think I was gonna get that. No joke. Aw, man. Aw, man. Got a goddamn super horn. Hey, have a bomb. Aw, crap. I really didn't think I was gonna pick up a damn super horn right when a blue shell was coming. Or should I say, right was about to hit me. Mario Circuit. The 11th race. So there's one more after this. That could have been me. I'm glad that did hit. Okay, someone other than me. Because I feel like that was close to hitting me. Invisible? You stole a shell. And I don't know where the hell you could be at. I can't believe I just stole that first. Thank you, triple mushrooms. Or quadruple, I should say. Alright, the final race is Baby Park. So, this is a 50-50 because anything could happen here. We all know this track's a battlefield. Ow! Meanies. I'm about to say, did my banana actually hit someone? That would have been hilarious. Hey, you have that. But now you see how cruel this game can be. I mean, it's very cruel. So, I guess that's it. So, all I can say is thanks for watching from Maybe or 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. GG's to everyone who's able to race. Waz, same goes to you. And, yeah, see you then, next episode. Later!